Hi everyone, welcome back to another YouTube video. Hi. So, we are playing more FNAF VR. I'm still traumatized from our last experience, but yeah, we can only hope for the best. So let's go. Okay, I got this. It's just a game. How scary can this be?
Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view. Those blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that.
But they go, okay.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active.
There's the bunny.
The cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Where'd the bunny go? Oh, the bunny is coming. But, so the duck is still over there, but the bunny is close. Dang it, where'd the duck go? Not opening that. What is that? Wait. Oh, okay. I thought this. Ah! Why? I'm going to the menu. Why? Why did the fox come out of nowhere? I literally did nothing. I thought I only had to worry about those two, but now I know where the fox comes. And that guy's still there. Oh god, that scared me. I don't want to go again if that fox is going to be there. But I've got no choice. Let's go. This is the last time, unless I pass. Then we might do one more. You know what? I'm gonna keep him on.
Hello?
At least I have someone talking to me.
Well, if
so I feel somewhat happy.
Congrats.
So now I gotta
I
look for a fox
time,
and worry about these two. Oh god.
It might be a good idea to peek those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights.
Okay.
There are
sure.
blind spots in your camera view. And those blind spots happen to be
yep.
right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light.
So they're together.
You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course.
Is this where the fox comes from?
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. A character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
So I guess I gotta watch here a lot. I don't know. So that kind of helped. I'll keep going back to Pirate Cove. So now that it's scared the goopy butt out of me. Slowly opening. So close. Fuck. I'm closing this. I mean, I don't think I gotta close that right now. Slowly getting close. I have too much to worry about. It's pissing me off. What? What? He's probably by the door. So I'm not going. I don't know now. Where the hell's the duck? No. I'm closing my eyes. The fox is here. Bunny's good, but I don't want to open the door because of the fox. Unless he's back. I'm opening this. Oh, thank God. It's 4 a.m. Where the hell's Freddy? Come on. closing that now. Fuck this. Might as well open this. Okay, I'm good. Alright, Cove. Still good. Shit. Alright, Cove. Still good. Oh no. Come on. Come on, time. Please tell me. I'm closing my eyes. I'm closing my eyes. Come on. Come on, time. Closing my eyes. I don't want to see you. Yes! I cheated the system. Let's go. Just in case, Freddy might still come. I'm closing my eyes. Ow. Oh, okay, okay. Like, what is this? Oh, it's the bunny. Nice. That was really, really scary. Freddy is not. This is the hardest FNAF, I think. Oh, let's see, how many else? There's two, three. Dark rooms, so I guess 4, 5. There's 7 FNAFs, and then there's DLC all in one game. Holy cow. And all these nights. Well, some of them for some reason only have like, what, 2? Yeah, some of them only have 2 for some reason. I don't know why. Wait, what? Where'd that guy go? Where'd he go? Well, I don't really know. But, okay. Yay, I completed night 2. I would do night 3, but I'm so traumatized from night 2, and honestly night 1, so. But this was the scariest one, because the fox literally came right at me. Running right at me, I forgot it. And now what? This one I gotta watch all 4. The Pirate Cove guy, those 2, and probably Freddy. Night 4 is probably gonna be, like, the hardest. Anyway. Bye.